but I'm going to stay on the grounds with my children, and I'm going to pray and believe God until the breakthrough comes for them. I'm not going to rest until I see the change happen in their life. And that's how we have to be. We got to have that boldness to say, I'm not moving. Oh, no, devil, you got to get out the way. Move, Satan. Day and night, I'm praying, I'm travailing. Day and night, I'm covering my children with the word of God. Day and night, you will not stop what God is doing in the life of my children. And we got to have that kind of faith. We can't stop when the enemy tries to stop us, when he tries to paint a picture that it's over. Oh, no, devil, it ain't over until I see what God says is going to happen. And she began to keep the vultures off. She began to fan away the beast until David, she got the attention of the king. And the king saw what she was doing. And God sees what you're doing. He sees your prayers. He hears you in the midnight hour. He knows how you're going hard for your children. And he gave them the proper burial that they desire. So don't tell me that God won't hear you. Even when your situation looks dead, even though it looks like it's at the end, it ain't over until God says that it is over. Your faith is what's going to keep you. Your faith. It's what's going to sustain you. Your prayers is what's going to keep your children. Even when the enemy tries to come in and take away their life, you can fan away the vultures. They can't keep your kids. Drugs can't keep them. I don't care how many mollies they pop. Drugs can't keep them. I don't care where they are in life. They won't stay there if you keep fanning away the vultures off of the life of your children. You keep fanning, mama. You don't stop until you see the results that you're looking for. Get the attention of the king. Do what you got to do to get your children's breakthrough. Do what you got to do till you see their deliverance. It's all in your hands.